Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Starting today, there is a tweet I thought I would share from the NASA Artemis Twitter account. They said, "Did you know that SpaceX's Dragon XL will be approximately the size and weight of two side-by-side school buses?" On Sunday, Eric Berger posted a tweet saying, "With this morning's Starlink mission, SpaceX has launched a rocket on average every 8 days in 2021. If you don't know much about rockets, know this, such a cadence is jaw-dropping for an orbital rocket, especially a large one." Musk responded with, "SpaceX did 2x rest of world payload to orbit last year, probably 3x or 4x this year." Tasmanian.com posted an article and tweeted about it saying, "Starlink is key to funding SpaceX's Starship fleet to colonize Mars." Musk responded with, "Yes." There's a post from Space News about an upcoming NASA satellite that SpaceX has submitted a bid for. The article says, "A NASA competition to launch a cluster of CubeSats attracted a bid from SpaceX, who appeared to offer a vehicle other than its current Falcon 9 or Falcon Heavy. Over in Boca Chica, crews are continuing to work on the launch mount structure and have been welding beams to it. Here you can see the current expansion of Tent 3. Some interesting new poles have been attached to a new structure. Some new pipes were spotted delivered to the yard. Some extension pieces for Tankzilla were also taken to the yard, so we could see it stack Super Heavy BN1 soon. Crews continue to work on the high bay as they look to install a bar and probably a gantry crane." In response to some tweets about an SN10 recap video of the flight, somebody posted, "Crazy, full stack flight July?" Musk responded with, "That's our goal." After working on SN7.2 for a while at the launch site, post-testing they've now removed the platform. Prior to a static fire of SN11, they moved it back to the production site on Monday. SpaceX geared up for the SN11 static fire on Monday, and when they performed a static fire, it looked to have been a Raptor abort. After the SN11 static fire abort, SpaceX looked to be going for another attempt when the road closure was extended to further in the day. That didn't happen though, and as of now, no new road and beach closures have been posted for further testing. The FAA had also posted some temporary flight restrictions for a possible flight this week, which were then pulled. Yesterday though, they added a new unlimited TFR for Friday, and today added a new TFR for Saturday, but they have yet to perform a proper static fire. On Sunday, Mary had posted about the static fire attempt on Monday, which we just saw was aborted. Christian Davenport tweeted about the FAA in relation to the SN11 flight. He said, "New from the FAA, the FAA has authorized the SpaceX Starship SN11 flight, but the SN10 mishap investigation remains open. Could see a static fire as early as today." Michael Baylor posted a tweet about the Starship launch license saying, "SpaceX's FAA launch license for Starship has been modified to require a safety inspector to be present for launches." Musk posted a tweet in response to SpaceX releasing the SN10 flight recap video. He said, "SN11 almost ready to fly, which is great news." Here you can see the two pieces of Super Heavy booster number 1 in the high bay with the methane tank on the right and the rest of the LOX tank on the left. Hopefully they'll be stacked fully soon. It goes without saying, but without Mary, known as Boca Chica Gal, out there all the time in Boca Chica filming, these detailed Starship updates wouldn't be possible, so thank you. Also, thank you to the NASA spaceflight team who work hard behind the scenes on their great videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.